Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Metal Cat. Or is that supposed to be Metal Cat? Road to 200. Oh shit, he's on 199. Damn. Shit. Alright. What's gonna be your last trophy though? Is it gonna be Last of Us? Huh? It better be. Okay. So what you got? Let me see. Okay, no, I don't care. 18 hidden trophies. No. That's not good. That's not good. 85. Okay, so you got a B. Alright, that's good. Okay. What games you been playing lately? Witcher 3, Killzone 2, Rogue Legacy, Binding of Isaac. We playing like 5 different games, man. Come on. What is this? Stop doing this. Okay, you want multiplayer? What? That's it? Witcher 3, this is Dead Space? What? You playing Dead Space? How many games is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, 5. 6, 6. Damn, dude. What are you doing? Alright. Let's get started. Okay. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Adventures of Mana. Okay. It is Alice. Amnesia. Dig Dug. It's Pac-Man. Pac-Man. We missing Galaga. Okay. If you get some Molly, then that'd be cool. What you want on Assassin's Creed? Let's see. 2, 3, Black Flag. Okay. Alright. Okay, Brotherhood. Yeah, you got some good shit from Assassin's Creed, okay. You just need, now, I don't know what's going on Rogue, why you just put the game in and just leave it there, but alright. But, yeah, that's good, that's not bad, okay. You got every DLC except 4, just, that's all you need to do. Oh, Revelations, yeah, I didn't see that, okay. Back to the Future, okay. Batman, alright, good. You got some Arkhams. So you finish City, it'd be good. Oh man, no Bayonetta, no, come on, play Bayonetta. Battlefield 3 is nothing. Beyond Two Souls, okay. Oh, man, I gotta check what you need here. God damn it. Okay, what is this? How you gonna play Infinite 2? Where's the first one at? What the hell? That's weird, alright. Borderlands, oh shit, I gotta see what you need now. You got the Platinum, that's good. Borderlands 2, Braid. You're not done with Braid, what? Probably need that speedrun trophy, I don't know. Brothers, okay. Ooh, we got Brutal Legend, nice, okay. Burnout Paradise, everything done. Okay, Bound in Blood. Okay, Cartoon Network. Oh, if you get Mickey Mouse, that'd be cool. And Castlevania, and Catherine. So you're almost done with Catherine, I see that, okay. There you go, see? Cat lateral damage, yeah. You better get all the cat games. I don't see any. I'm pretty sure it was like a cat game right here or something. You didn't get all of it. The fuck? Where your Blade Kitten? That's what you didn't get. What the fuck? Get that shit. Damn. Alright. Closure. Cold Realize. Coffin Dodgers. Blah, 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 blah. Crisis. Okay, Dante's Inferno. I bet you need that trial thing. Let me see. You got the first Dark Souls. Okay, Dark Souls and Darksiders. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, you are fucked. I gotta remember what trophy it is. But Dark Souls 2, okay. You finish, at least do that. Dead Island DLC. Well, we can check that, yeah. We can check that. Dead Space, okay. Dead Space 2, okay. You finish the Dead Space, please. Deadly Premonition, alright. Deadpool, you got Demon Souls, nice, nice, alright. Dusty X. Doom 3, okay. Dragon Fantasy Book, nice, alright. That's something I like to see. Oh, thank you so much for driving San Francisco, by the way. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna see what you need left for that. DuckTales, Undefended, blah, 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 blah. If you get Elsa, that'd be cool. Dude, for some reason, I can't even play this game. I don't know why. I've been trying to get an online trophy for it, but the PS3 would not start the game. It'll just reset the X and B. I don't know why it does that. I realize certain games would do that. But please, if you get Enslaved, that'd be cool. That's all you have. Far Cry 3, you have Blood Dragon, okay. If you finish that, Fez, oh my fucking god, Final Fantasy 10. What the fuck? Final Fantasy 14? Holy fucking shit. What the fuck is going on here? Holy shit. I know, I see 13, 13, 2 was good, but then 14 was just like, nope. That's a different story. Holy shit. No, actually, no, 14 and 10, both. Oh my god, dude. If you get 10, 2, what is he missing? The 12, 7. The 7's too easy. Apparently, 7's like easy as shit. Oh my god, dude. Damn, that's impressive right there. Holy shit. Alright, so final fight. Game of Thrones. Oh, wait. This man plays the shitty Game of Thrones and the Telltale Game of Thrones. Damn. That's how you know. See, there's a difference right there. Every time I say Telltale Game of Thrones, Telltale Game of Thrones, there's a shitty one right here. He plays it. All right. Goat Simulator. Okay. All God of War's nice. All right. Goosebumps. Grand Theft Auto. Gravity Rush. Okay. Guacamelee. Right. DLC. Oh, GTA. Yeah. Yeah. I know GTA 5 online is gonna be a bitch. That's what people are saying now. Oh, you can't even do Guardians of Middle Earth. What? Damn, man. Okay, all this is good. Do you finish the other Hitmans? I don't know why you have Horde. Wow. All right. Okay, Hyper Dimension. All right, you guys are one of them. Infamous. Okay. We missing Second Son, Festival of Blood. Okay. Jak and Daxter. You only have the first one. What the fuck? JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Okay. Journey. Jurassic Park. You got Just Cause 3. I don't know what's going on with the Killzone 2, but we'll see what you need there. Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. All right, Kingdoms of, oh damn, dude. Kingdoms of Amalur 2. Damn. All right. Kung Fu Pan, Kung Fu Panda, Kung Fu Rabbit. All right. Little Crawl, Legend of War. Oh, what fucking Lego games you got? You got three good ones. Okay, cool. Fuck that game. And fuck that game. Don't even bother doing that. So like, delete that. You have 0%. Delete it. It's like, oh, Life is Strange. Okay. Life of Chainsaw. Lone Survivor. Okay. Mafia 2 DLC. Oh my god. You don't want the DLC for this. No. Fuck, dude. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's already delisted. It's always coming back and then gets delisted again. Like, every time. I don't know why. Oh, if you get Mass Effect, that'd be cool. Master Reboot. Got this. I don't know what the fuck this is. The Hyper Dimension shit. Yeah, okay. Let me see. Nothing on Metal Gear. Metro. Okay. Shadow of Mordor. I bet you he needs that one trophy that's ultra rare. Oh my god. You have fucking Monster High. God fucking damn it, dude. I'm surprised you don't have Hannah Montana. I'm really surprised right now. Okay. Monster Jams. Okay. MotoGP. Bounce Crab, okay, blah 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 blah, easy bullshit. Oh, you got Ninja Storm Revelation, okay. Oh, if you get Ni No Kuni, that'd be cool. Nightmares, Okami, okay, Outland, Pac-Man, okay. Oh, if you get One Piece, that'd be good. Oh my god, you just kicked yourself on Persona 4 Arena. I mean, you did, you halfway though. You're halfway. Damn, dude. Fuck, I don't even want to play that game. Fuck. I mean, Ultimax is easier, so I wouldn't be surprised if you get that flat. But okay, Predators All Stars, you got everything. Okay, percentage time, blah, blah, blah. Delete this. It's not even worth. Fucking asshole. Why don't you play the fucking first prototype, man? Don't do this. Why are you doing this right now? Huh? Why are you doing this right now? I look at your Final Fantasy X. I'm just like, dude, you're amazing. Now I'm just like, nah, you're not amazing anymore. The fuck is this? It's like, okay, Rain. You got almost all Ratchet and Clanks. You don't have Deadlock. What the fuck? That's another disappointment right there. Come on, get that game, man. The fuck, man. You don't even have to reboot. The fuck is going on with you? It's like, Red Dead Redemption. Okay, you have one more trophy. No, two more. Two more. I'm gonna see what you need there. Armageddon, okay, remember me. Got sorry. Good on Resident Evil 5 and 6, okay. Right, okay. Rugby 15, then you got all rug, not all rugbies, but getting there. And then Rogue Legacy, working on that. Pretty sure this is easy, you can get that done. Okay, you got all the Saints Row, so you good. I mean, get out of hell's. I don't know if this is part of the servers, but apparently, I don't know if, I don't think so, but I don't even know if I have this game or whatever. At least you got it though, it's good. Sam Max, okay. Oh, fucking Scott Pilgrim, damn, dude, this sucks. At least try to get that. That's like one thing you need to do. This is very important because it's delisted, so there's no point. This game is like completely dead now, so you need to finish this at least. But, okay, you got Shadows, damn, yeah. You go. Playing some good games, yeah. All right, Sleeping Dogs, All Sly Cooper is nice. Okay, let's go with that. Sonic Genesis Collection, Soul Calibur, Sound Shapes. Okay, Spec Ops, not bad. Steins Gate, Super Street Fighter 4. Good luck with that. Easy Bullshit and Taco Mask Army, I guess, but Easy Bullshit. Okay. Damn, you didn't get any Tails or Tails of games. Damn it, dude. At least get one. Okay, Tekken's what you got. You're missing sevens. Okay, you're good on Tekken's. Okay. Yeah, seven's the only one you're missing so far. Look, it took you one fucking day and 12 hours to platinum Terminator. Fucking loser. Damn, dude. You know what? Let's see what you need. Let me see what took you that long, all right? Tesla Grow, okay. Blah 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 blah. Good. Okay, Last of Us, okay, Legend of Korra, Little Acre, War of the North, okay. Where's he? Six. God damn. Swamper, Swiss Swan, Stacks, Witcher 3, okay, you need to at least finish that. Okay, phone stop vibrating, damn. Wolf Among Us, Thief, Time Was Alone, okay. Tomb Raider, Toy Story Mania. You only have to reboot Tomb Raider, but then everything else is like, what? What is this? Come on, get those completed. Transistor. What the fuck is this? Okay. And I understand trying 3 is easy, but what the fuck? Get the first one, man. Come on, play the first one. God damn it. Why you gotta be one of those people? Fucking typewriter, okay. Damn, I thought at least you'd get Uncharted done, but you didn't get the DLCs on it. But you do have it done. DLCs you do, and then you're missing 4. I think that's the only one you're missing. Alright, then you'll be good. Under Defeat, okay. Actually, I gotta check Warhammer because I know you did the DLC on that vessel. Okay, if you get Vanquished, that'll be good. WRC5, okay. Whitetail Challenge, X-Men, visual novels, Zombie Tycoon, okay. Zone the End. How you gonna get Zone the Enders 2 but not the first one? What? What? Okay, alright, I guess. Okay. Check the milestones. So, your first trophy is Tekken 6. Okay. First Platinum's Tekken 6. Okay. Good. 6 years ago. Alright. 10 Platinum's Final Fantasy 13. Pork chop sandwiches. Jeez. 20 Platinum Spec Ops The Line. Okay. Elite trophies if it's too wow. Solid Silver. Everybody Lies. Whole Island Went Away. Dead Island. 30 Platinum. Okay. 40 Platinum Lone Survivor. Doom 3's your 50th Platinum. Nice. That's something good right there. Savings account. Okay, dude. He went. It was the 75th. Ratchet Clank 2. Okay. Heavy Rain. Dark Souls 100 Platinum. Nice. That's a good one right there. Oh, they used to call me McFly. Fast Five Challenge Save. Perfect Aim. What was that? Toy Story Mania. Okay. 155 is Kingdom Hearts 3. Okay, it's not bad. It's not bad. Mexico, what? Are you Mexican? Lord of Iron Wraith. Oh, that's the game. Oh, what is that? The is that the shitty game? No, it's probably the easy one. Whatever. I don't know. Latest Platinum is Nightmares of the Deep. So, was it what's it gonna be? 200. So, my guess is probably Killzone. What's he doing? Well, Binding of Isaac, did he? Let me check that. Binding of Isaac, Binding of Isaac, Binding of Isaac. He platted that, right? No, he didn't. Okay. What the fuck's he? What's this? What's? Well, I don't know. We'll figure out. He'll probably comment on YouTube and say, "Oh, my 200 is gonna be this." So it's whatever. All right. Anyways, okay. Binding Domain. You know what? This better be a 200. Fuck it. Let this be a 200. Hey, do you do? Oh no, you didn't even do any of this shit. You didn't do any online. Damn. Well, this is gonna be a fucking tough one. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Oh, Borderlands, you flat it. All right, so what you need left? Yeah, big target right there. Fuck everything else. Oh, okay, you almost a clutch right. That's not bad. That's not bad. Yeah, Man Roxy and this completionist. These are like the two big things you need to go for. Do those, okay? Dante's Inferno. Let me guess. You need the trials, right? Yep, you need the trials. Damn. Darksiders 2. Oh, okay. Let me see what you have actually. Okay. I don't even I don't know if you did. I don't know if you did the online. This probably I'm pretty sure this is an online trophy. I'm pretty sure there's like one more online trophy, and I don't know if you got it or not, but damn, dude, I should have fucking played this. Should have fucking played this when it came out. God damn it. But damn, dude. I don't know if you checked on it, but we'll see. Dead Island, okay. What do you need left? Oh, didn't even get that. Oh, the four character bullshit. Okay, I see why. Okay. Driver, did you any on no, just the offline. Yeah, you're good. You're good on. Okay, you're good. That better be 200 then. Killzone 2. If you did any online, let me see. No DLC. That was the latest one you did. You went for this, and then everything else is a fuck online. Okay, look at all this. This is all just fucking easy online DLC. And then this is gonna be your big target. Everything else, I mean, what have you done? You've beaten the game. That's it. You just beat the game. All right. Well, have fun with Redick. That's all I can say. Was it? Damn, I forgot the last. Oh yeah, it was this one. This one. So you didn't get that one, and then you didn't get all the objectives. Okay. Yep. All right. The Red Dead. You flatted it. All right. So what do you need left for DLC? Co-op. Wait, you did it. Oh, so you gotta play it again for this bullshit. All right. Gold medal, all co-op. I guess, yeah, just co-op stuff. See, oh, you got poker ace. Nice. Nice. You got everything. Okay, you're good. You are good, dude. You just need the co-ops. That's basically it. Nice. All right. What took you long, so long for Terminator? Huh? What took you so long, huh? Well, you just play it once and then you just gave up. All right. I guess. Play the first chapter. It's like, fuck this game. what do you need? Okay, evasion bonus. Oh, you haven't done that co-op. Oh, okay, so that's all you need for that. That's okay. That's not bad. Damn, dude, you're putting progress on this. Okay, well, now we're done. Okay, so now for the final results. Clean up your list, and most likely everything will be good. Then you'll have to get Cat Interstellar, Cat Quest, Cat's Block Vestimal, Pixstacat, and Blaken, and maybe Aqua Kitty if you care. But other than that, you are a 9 out of 10. An awesome trophy hunter. If you stop hiding shit, you would have gotten a 10. But what do you guys think? Should he be Mto Blaze instead of Cat? Does he even like Final Fantasy 13? If he plays Blaze Blue, will his main be Tau Kaka? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Cat Ever.